Magic 8 Ball cannot be bartered with, cannot be intimidated, and most importantly, the Magic 8 Ball never lies. So, do we actually put the fate of choosing a song in some cheap-ass 80s toy? Or is this just some fucking way to break out of our fucking mold of only playing the same fucking 17 songs?
There's something to it, man.
Feels magic. Should we play a really, really, really fucking new song we never played before?
Yeah!
So to just another day's story, open me.